हेलो एवरीवन, आई एम मिताली फ्रॉम मैनेजमेंट डिपार्टमेंट फ्रॉम RPIIT कॉलेज बस्तारा करनाल। टुडे माय टॉपिक इज डिफरेंस बिटवीन माइक्रो एंड मैक्रो इकोनॉमिक्स। व्हाट इज माइक्रो इकोनॉमिक्स? द वर्ड माइक्रो इज डिराइव्ड फ्रॉम अ ग्रीक वर्ड मीनिंग स्मॉल। मीनिंग ऑफ माइक्रो इज स्मॉल एंड व्हाइल माइक्रो इकोनॉमिक्स स्टडीज द इकोनॉमिक बिहेवियर ऑफ individual economic units and individual economic variables. The study of economic behavior of the households, firms and industries from the subject matter of microeconomics. Microeconomics is concerned with economic activities of the individual economic units like consumers, resource owners and business firms. It revolves around the interaction of consumers and producers in the market. It explains how these individuals as consumers or households or resource owners and producers play their part in the working of the whole economic system. Now, what is macroeconomics? Macroeconomics deals not with individual quantities as such, but with the aggregate of these quantities. Not with individual incomes, but with national income. Not with the individual prices, but with the price level. Not with the individual output, but with the national output. Now, what is the meaning of macro? Macro meaning large. It is also derived from a Greek word meaning macros. Macros means large. Micro means small, while macros means large. Now we will study the difference between microeconomics and macroeconomics. The concept of microeconomic are independent concept, while macroeconomic is interdependent on one another. Microeconomics is given by Alfred Marshall, while macroeconomics is given by G.M. Keynes. Microeconomics have more theoretical value, while macroeconomics have more practical value. Microeconomics is the bottom view of the economy, while macroeconomics is the top-down view of the economy. Microeconomics deals with the individual economic behavior, while macroeconomics deals with the aggregate economic behavior of the people in general. Macroeconomics deals with the pricing of particular commodity, while macroeconomics deals with the general price level of the economy, like national income, our accounting system and monetary policy, fiscal policy. All these are studied under macroeconomics. In microeconomics, price is the basic parameter, while in macroeconomics, income is the basic parameter. In microeconomics, study of resource utilization, public finance and for taking business decision is important. While in macroeconomics, formulation of economic policy of the whole nation is important. Thank you. Please subscribe our channel.